What's going on, everyone? Donnie Peters here from the World Poker Tour, and I'm coming to you from Aria Resort and Casino for the fifth installment of WPT 500 Las Vegas. This year's event is sponsored by Zynga Poker, proud partner of the World Poker Tour and home to the world's largest poker game. Six starting flights are in the books for the Zynga Poker WPT 500 Las Vegas, and the field size has already swelled to more than 1,600 entries. Over the last several days, RA has been jam-packed with poker players of all levels taking a shot in this $570 buy-in event in hopes of taking down a six-figure first-place prize. Taking a look at the top of the leaderboard after the first six flights, we see that Harry Lodge is in the lead with his stack of 1.06 million in chips. After all six flights, Lodge is the only player to bag more than 1 million. So far, 85 players have punched their tickets to day two, including out of 52's Kunal Patni with 447,000, WPT Deep Stacks Tampa winner Quentin Jones with 307,000, and WPT Champions Club member Ravi Raghavan with 100. They'll all be back in action for day two on Monday, July 2nd, along with all of the other day one survivors. Saturday's day one G takes place at 11 a.m. local time, and then there are two final starting flights on Sunday, the first one at 11 a.m. and the second one at 7 p.m. There's plenty more action to come from the Zynga Poker WPT 500 Las Vegas at RA Resort and Casino. For continued tournament coverage, stay tuned to WPT.com.